do birds have a tongue? Even though they mostly don't use it the same way as we do, birds do indeed have tongues. The biggest difference between a bird's tongue and your own is that most birds have bones in their tongues, meaning the tongue is less flexible but much tougher. For example, woodpeckers have very long tongues with points on the end that helps them stab and catch the bugs they eat. A penguin's tongue, on the other hand, has prickly barbs that help it to swallow fish. Birds who eat lots of liquids like nectar also sometimes have tube-shaped tongues. These special tongues help the birds slurp up a delicious meal. Bird tongues can be a number of different colors like pink, brown, and even black.